Please subscribe for updates and help us grow. Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 price cut on Flipkart, starts rupees at 8,999. Xiaomi's Redmi Note 4 has got a price cut on Flipkart, with the phone now starting at rupees 8,999 for the 2GB RAM and 32GB variant. Redmi Note 4 with 4GB RAM and 64GB storage is listed at a price of rupees 11,999, down from the rupees 12,999 on Flipkart. The Redmi Note 4 with 3GB RAM and 32GB storage is also listed on Flipkart for rupees 9,999, down from the rupees 10,999. However, the 2GB RAM variant is already out of stock, and the dark grey version of the 3GB RAM and 32GB storage is also out of stock. Redmi Note 4 has become one of the best-selling smartphones in India for 2017, pushing Xiaomi to number 2 in the vendor position. Flipkart is also offering up to rupees 11,000 off on exchange for the Redmi Note 4 on its website, which means users can get it at rupees 999. However, there is a catch to this exchange offer. Only some phones will fetch this high discount of rupees 11,000 on the 4GB RAM variant of Redmi Note 4. The iPhone 6s gets around rupees 10,000 plus discount if one buys under exchange. So unless you have an iPhone to exchange, don't expect a very high discount. The older generation Redmi Note 3 will get around rupees 3,050 off on the final price, which means you will effectively pay rupees 9,049 for the new version of this smartphone. If you are exchanging a phone like Moto G4 Plus for this, you will get rupees 3,800 off on the final price, which will effectively bring the price to rupees 8,299 for the 4GB RAM variant. In terms of specifications, Redmi Note 4 has a 5.5-inch Full HD display and is powered by the Qualcomm Snapdragon 625 octa-core processor clocked at 2.0 GHz. There's a 13MP rear camera and 5MP front camera. The battery is the highlight of the Redmi Note 4 at 4100 mAh. Redmi Note 4 has also started getting the MIUI 9 global build from Xiaomi in India, though this is still on Android Nougat. Reliance Jio offers up to 100GB free data on Oppo smartphones. Here's how to claim. Oppo and Reliance Jio have partnered to provide data benefits to Oppo's 4G smartphone users. As per the Jio Oppo additional data offer effective from October 27, Jio subscribers who purchase an Oppo device and get a recharge of rupees 309 or above will get up to 100GB of additional Jio 4G data over multiple recharges. This offer celebrates the launch of Oppo's F5, the company's first full-display smartphone. Oppo F5 was launched in gold and black color variants starting at rupees 19,990 across online and offline options. Customers using the Oppo F5, F3, F3 Plus and F1 Plus can avail 10GB free 4G data per recharge. This offer is valid for 10 recharges, offering a total of 100GB free data. This offer can also be availed by Oppo F1S, A33F, A37F, A37FW, A57, and A71 users, who will get 10GB free 4G data for 6 recharges, which totals to 60GB free data under the offer. In order to get the extra data, a user will first have to get a Jio recharge, and this option is available from the MyJio app itself. They will have to check for the recharge option in the app and get a recharge done for rupees 309 or higher in order to avail the offer. The recharge will be confirmed by a successful notification on the app, SMS. The Jio SIM needs to insert it in the phone in order to avail the scheme. Finally, the additional data will be credited within 48 hours of the recharge under the section My Vouchers on the app. To activate these data vouchers, a customer should choose the View Voucher option in this tab. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button and press the bell icon after subscribing to get notified for all future updates.